Now for the last team, please welcome Team 3, Utah Valley University, trained by Christopher Williams and Tara Boyd.
So one from China, one from Germany, and now one from the United States of America.
Harry Potter start, Martin. Brings us all back, doesn't it? There's one prop they're missing, though.
Well, I'm not saying a word. Are they going to feed the gentleman? Oh, I thought the girls were going to feed the man up then. A new idea. Three different teams, three completely different approaches to their formation. One working purely on exhibition with the ballroom added. One pure ballroom team, and then one that's blending both of that. Oh, and even showing us that the girls can dance as man as well. Whoops.
Oh, I assume
that was
up.
Very well, yep. Recovered, that was from that young lady.
Thank you. quite a neat performance, actually, Martin, isn't it? Quite clean.
Yeah. That was very good. Very good indeed. As I said, three teams, all of them very, very different to each other. If we're looking for the spectacular, then without doubt Beijing will win. If you're looking for the dancing, and I don't mean that the actual quality of the dancing, I'm talking about the amount of ballroom input, then maybe Utah should win, but it's going to depend on the judges. Very good and very interesting competition, that. Very interesting. Well, the results of that will come along as quickly as they possibly can do.
And thank you, Team 3.